flying in. Gonna see him tonight, which I hope it'll be tomorrow night. But I got to be ready, you know. So tomorrow night or Sunday. And get up here and they gonna tell me that my dinner ticket had expired. So I have another dinner ticket for tonight as well. So if you have a room, you have to be there by 6. Well, I get off at 6. So I thought to myself, you know, let me call. Sure enough, I call. Ma'am, we are out of rooms. I'm sorry. The fuck? I said, no. Now let me speak with someone else. You know. I said, did you see any reservation from me that is not noted late arrival? Because I don't get off to 6. Anyway. Speak. Anyway, I got in. The supervisor. Let me speak to the supervisor. Shit. I got in. I'm so glad because usually I have to do Sunday nights, but when I have a weekend, I want that shit because that means I have to get out of there till 11 tomorrow. Shit. Sunday, when I go in at Sunday evening, gotta be at work Monday morning at 7. So that's a big difference. It's a big fucking difference.